Come on, man. Let's go, man. Here we go. Here comes the lob. You knew it was coming. Over the top.
James staying in the game. So Hopkins, he tells Toronto, you're all okay. Here a chance of MVP.
Yeah, long, bro. Stuck up in my zone on by my own. All my dudes up on my own funds. When it's time to war, I pull my own gun. Difference is I'm ghetto, but I'm wholesome. Niggas say I switch up like I'm on some. Why you always treat me like I owe some? Truthfully, you only wanna hold some. Whip it like I've been a slave. Fuck it from the 12 like I've been afraid. Motorola burnout, couple minutes saved. Kept a prepaid on my hip and pace. 143rd in front of Minnesota. Cameron had us wearing pink. From the cradle to the grave. Put in work, us around the corner where my nana stayed. Couldn't work, open up shop in front the corner store. Make a brand new trade with a killer stand. Fuck a lemonade, but they cook it by the minute.
At the end of my career, you never get someone to say they didn't leave it all on the floor. You know, wins and losses and ties, that happens throughout the course of life. It's just how you pick yourself up. It's how you continue to get better and better. And the difference between me and a lot of other people, or a lot of people who play the game of basketball, they get so in-depth and so deep about, you know, putting everything in the game of basketball. I'm true to who I am. I'm true to my family. I'm true to my teammates. I'm true to my craft. And then at the end of the day, whatever happens, happens.
Congratulations to the 2018 Eastern Conference champion, Cleveland Cavaliers. It's 8 straight for LeBron. Back to Scott Van Pelt.
I'ma have a bow, nigga, bow.